light as my only source of truth. I cannot see beyond the darkness without it, as faint as a flame may be. Keeps me somewhat sane in this gloomy hell, although I haven't ventured very far. I do feel the urge to explore more than I have. Every day, keeping the fire ablaze is what I do. I throw anything that will burn into it, scavenging the other buildings for wood or anything that will catch fire. There isn't much left in them after I've been here for so long. People, I miss them. Having someone to talk to, someone to share with, someone I can see right in front of me. I haven't seen anyone since I arrived, and now I don't think I ever will. I feel I've lost my ability to speak. And so I write in my book. I'm alone with myself. And so I write in my book. Otherwise, I find myself screaming at the world. Just keep saying to myself, just one more day, just one more day, I hear things sometimes. It might happen once or twice a day. But I will always have hope that it's someone else, someone I can see. Scavenge it because this is where they leave me supplies. All I have to do is leave down the matchboxes nearly empty and lift the fuller one, and they give me more. I hear them or see them do it, and I know they do.